Treatment of cancer has traditionally involved three types of therapies: surgery, radiation therapy, and chemotherapy. I believe that immunotherapy represents a new pillar.
It's our own system of defense that is used to defend us from bacteria and viruses. Now we're turning its attention to attack the cancer.
It's pretty exciting when people see their own body heal a cancer.
We're talking about response rates in the 70, 80, 90%. These are unheard of with any therapy.
We are now at the early days of cancer immunotherapy. We see very striking results, but not in every cancer. And over the next decade, I think we're going to see amazing improvement in the number of people who benefit from this therapy.